like I said, I'm not even sure what to expect out of this thing. Here we
go. The moment we've all been working or waiting for.
I got the clutch.
Yeah.
Too tight or what? My hat looked too tight.
Little smoky.
Oh, that wasn't bad at all.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh.
You can fill this whole thing up.
Well, the rectifier fell off, but, you know, I didn't have that bolt on anyway.
Started up pretty darn good.
I might have my clutch where you can tight, the back wheel's spinning, though.
Yeah, that shouldn't be.
That's easy to adjust and just take that cover off. I got another gasket if I need it.
That was pretty amazing.
Yeah, worked the weight, huh?
Yeah.
Sounds alright too.
Oh, I can't wait to crack this thing. Going down the road.
She'll bark when you open her up. Yeah, that you can tell.
Okay, so clutch, some tune up, and yeah, we'll have that done tomorrow.
Yeah, probably. Sounded pretty cool too. And like it just ran good. At least we know we did something, right?
Yeah. Nice Charlie's my helper.
He's the film crew.
Yeah, he's the film crew too. He's everything. Tool fetcher, helper, film crew, oil guy.
Oil guy.
Clean stuff.
Gopher. Yeah. Go for this, Charlie. Go for that, Charlie. Work your way up the ladder.